What's good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with y'all with another reaction video from the queen herself, Miss Nicki Minaj. And this one is a Super Freaky Girl Roman's remix. So I'm not surprised that she got Roman back on the shit, because we all been waiting on Roman, and if you know, you know. But for the ones that don't know who Roman is her alter ego, which is a gay boy who lives inside of her that's like really vicious and shit. So let's just see what it's giving. So this is Nicki Minaj, Super Freaky Girl Roman remix, the official audio version. And every time I hear this song, like, it just sticks with me more and more and more. Like, it's growing upon me. Like, the fuck? Why you slip it and slide it? And guys, I know I look rough. I had, like, a long night last night. I'm kind of hungover right now, but it's all good. I didn't feel like doing no makeup and shit, but it's whatever. He won a F-R-E-A-K. And let's just talk about like her album cover to the song. Like, look at this. If y'all can see. She just giving, like, the fuck? It looks good as fuck. One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive. And make sure you go stream my girl. Like, make sure she gets to, like, number one and shit. Like, you know, stream her shit. Spotify, YouTube, iTunes, of course. You know, just stream for the queen, period. Samurai mind. Didn't survive. Why you slip it and slide it? This song is definitely growing upon me more and more. Like, the more I like listen to it, the more it like grows upon me. And I'm not surprised, because this is Nicki Minaj, and most of the time whenever she drops a song, you get to like go back and re-listen to it over and over and over, just like dissect what she's talking about. And like, her pen game is just crazy. He won the F-R-E-A-K. Cause what the fuck, this is Chanel, nigga, custom down. What the fuck, I ain't smoking hot, bust me down. The fuck? Girl up. Come on, Roman. I know she about to spaz out with Roman. I'm getting chills, like, because I don't know. Because it's been a while since she's brought Roman out. You know, Roman is her alter ego, so. And he's, like, really crazy and shit, so. I'm here for it. I can't wait. Let's see what it's giving. And every time. He won a F R. Who was calling me? Dang. Hello?
What's up?
I'll call you back. I'm filming for YouTube. Sorry about that. E-A-K. I know it was kind of ratchet. E. Come on, Roman. I gotta go back and listen to it again. So that was my reaction, guys. I definitely loved it, obviously. I'm happy that she's bringing back out Roman, because we all been wanting that. If you really fuck with Nicki Minaj, you will know her alter egos, which is Roman, Martha, Roman Zielinski, Queenie Sleaze, and Chun-Li. There's more and more and more, but for the ones that get it, and the ones that don't. So it is what it is. But I'm ready for this video to drop. I know she got something up her sleeve and I'm here for it, period. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment below, subscribe to my channel if you're new here. And also hit that bell so you'll be notified whenever I post new content. And until next time, guys, I will see y'all later in my next video. Peace.